The hell? That's one of the search team. Baker. Team leader. One bullet, straight through the head. Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it. Hello? Shit. Who was that?
What was that?
Shit. Just like the search team member. Who the hell was that? I gotta find a way out of here. Gotta be kidding me. Tell me. So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. Time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but what's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Mobius sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us, but yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not going to find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Whatever it looks like they were here. But where did they go? Huh? More signals. Not sure if I want to run into these two. Sounds like they... Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts. Parts to fix it.
Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh my God, please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please, I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh God, please. Please. Please.
Looks like the Padre had some fight in him.
This computer's still working. What the? Thank you.
Doctor?
Nice. I'll take it.
Gotta be more careful with these things.
Thank you.
hospital. I told you 10 times already. Let's go through it one more time. This is more like an interrogation than an interview. Please, detective.
File number 15.
What the hell is this doing here? Shrinking me, or did he know something I didn't? beacon. I can't be back. What is going on? Were those just memories? What do you want?
Sebastian, are you all right? Your vitals suddenly spiked. You're about to go into cardiac arrest.
I saw a beacon. I was there again. I don't know. But I know what I saw. God, I hope it doesn't happen again. It's bad enough in here already. I don't want to have to relive the past over and over. Place is trying to mess with me. Can't get distracted. Gotta find Lily. What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there. These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle.
Locked in, man. Just gotta wait it out. What the fuck was that sound? How did...